just waiting. Well, we do have a boat, but it's like another 10 more boats we're going to wait for yet. So,
maybe 9.
Oh, maybe 9 now, but it's going to take a while. It's going to take a while.
And we're going to do the
island hopping, and we're going to go to 3 islands today.
Oh, yeah, before you
do. So we'll be island hopped out by the end of it.
Yeah. So this is how the place looks like. We're like in a mini port.
Well, there's a lot of people waiting for their boats. I think that's where we're gonna go. There's a lot of people waiting for their boats.
And a lot of boats waiting as well.
They got the head on.
That'd be awesome.
For 150 pesos.
Would it be awesome if we all just managed to jump over to our boat and just go?
No, thanks.
No. If we had magical powers and jumped over.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
seat. That's the reef. And there's heaps of fish down there. And they get, and they feed the coral. Let's just have a look around. So just like that, it just drops down. It's amazing. I've never seen so many fish in one place before. video?
Yep.
So just strolling on the beach. And just done some swimming. And now we're going to go and have a little stroller around the beach. Right, baby?
Yeah.
Can you join my baby?